the service data. With the data, we will provide the customer. From the data, they can easily able to apply for the insurance, client insurance. Our basic competitors are UAE-based companies present in Bangalore and Delhi. And one company, Skylar Drones, which was present in the Bangalore. They are also more similar to them, but we are providing a LiDAR detection, which is more, which helps to survey the area in night time also. And these are our service structures. We can provide a digitization model. This is a service model, ortho mosaic contour mapping, and we also offering a training for our clients who are want to become a UAV pilot. This is our mission. We have worked with the NAW, National Institute of Wide Wind Energy, ATNF, Apollo Tech, Apollo Telemedical Health, and we also worked with another university, and we are incubated in our college and also another university seeking. These are selling propositions, cost, replacement of conventional methods, which is for conventional methods, we are till now we are using. Takes more of the cost and time. Now to reduce it, we use drones and to reduce the cost, this operation shutdown, reduce some expensive conversion with less rope team. We already use the rope team for taking surveys also. That's it. Reporting. We generate report as quick as possible. With the report, they can able to analyze their performance. And it was 100% accurate. Data. So, we are 300 acres of improvement showing the loop. And we are now in much of this, we are building a customized drone now to form emergency situation, now to transport the medical kit from one place to another, about 200 kilometers. We are bus car to drone and automatic actor and the area of one. And we are providing Chennai corporation mapping. Providing Chennai corporation mapping. And tomorrow also our CEO was going to mind the Chennai city corporation T-Nagar. It was a joint project. And we customers want for L&D inspections and construction serving for bath builders. This is our advisory team. Ragesh Santosh, Satyam Udisa and Jay Virasamy sir. Yes sir, thank you. This is a video which was taken in our college. It was autonomous flight. We can able to operate in a mall. This is aerial view of our college. Exactly. This is 3D model generation. How we
love the Bapanga.
We usually give to give the report to the customer.
கண்டிப்பா ஓடுவேன்
போயிடு
கலாய்க்க மாட்டாங்க மச்சான் கண்டிப்பா இது வீடியோ போட்டு தான் நம்ம இருக்க போது பரவாயில்ல ஜாலியா இருக்கும் பார்த்துக்கலாம்
சார் பர் ஸ்கொயர் கிலோமீட்டர் வி ஆர் கன்சூமிங் 30,000 ஃபார் பஸ் per square kilometer of 300 acres. Per square kilometer, we are consuming 30,000 rupees. That's more than that. But we are short distance.
How about the scalability?
Scalability, sir, we are now trying to
scalability.
First we are first we more concentrated on the surveillance. Now we are trying to expand it into a drone delivery. For that we are trying to build a base stations, some amount of area.
பச்சானே புரியல நீ தான் சொல்லணும் நான் இங்கிலீஷ்
Website also, Team Dronix, we came to visit, and also having a YouTube channel also, from the mechanical advertising.
Right, actually it's a layman question. I'm not asking as faculty of MBA. How your clients will know that, right? These kind of facilities that you are going to do these kind of business, how they will approach you?
Father, we have some management, marketing team. From that we can able to approach the clients.
மச்சான் அதான் ரோட போறேன் நான் நம்ம
Any questions?